She says if parents don't say anything when they see something biased, then their kids won't have any reason to think that there's anything wrong with it. Matt.